Chase Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder.
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. Oh, shit! Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! What kind of people would skin somebody alive? Oh, Jesus Christ, Lynn. I'm lost and hurt. Hey, man.
Oh, shit.
This just happened. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
That's fucked up.
Tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin, somebody watching me.
from seas heavenborn.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Thank you.
Earthquakes, flames, thunder.
Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Thank you. Dangers pass you by. Come for your shield, and he has blade. Hide you in Ezekiel's blood. Come though they be like crimson red. Hide you in Ezekiel's blood.
Turn down to us, and we shall be turned. These were the words of lamentation. Renew our days of old. These were the words of lamentation. Say it now, O Lord, remain us forever. Foxes.
What's that?
Daddy, help!
I can't even see. Like they're...
Oh, God!
It's like they're hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible violence? The hate has come. Do you hate this world? And do you know what God said? God said it on the book. I have said it, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to beat him, we cannot only try to be like Jesus, we need to be like God. Now, God has sent us this woman.
Lynn!
Fallen, like a rebellious angel from the sky. Take the gag off.
It's enormous.
God,
some sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been here? Who knows about it? It's not possible.
Listen to me! Please, we crashed!
Hush, child. You've already revealed your tongue. Play it for nothing but lies. God's truth is here now. Come direct. I lay these hands on this dissembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children.
God, give me a voice. God, God, pray.
Their lives.
I will save you only so many times a body
can promise the end of the world.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Thank you. Lynn!
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Hey!
We have to run.
There.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Please
don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
they're coming.
After all,
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time.
What?
I performed examination myself.
And he's insane. They're all fucking insane.
The devil
please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is
I'm
pregnant. Us, as
the
is the
fuck is going on?
His
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill
please.
Them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must march
into it.
Show no.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn!
The child.
Lynn! No, you.
No!
No! You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone!
No!
Leave her alone!
No!
Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
No!
Fuck you!
I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Oh, shit! Lynn! were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else. There's a bridge up there.
faint, for these things, our eyes are dead.
I alone was given ears to hear.
You mocked me!
Thou art thou! And thou shalt, but thou shalt!
That's a bridge up there. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. How the fuck do I get out of here? There's no picture. Just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it. Lynn, when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
When he said my grandson, baby, he put in her,
was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Why don't you head down to Ruth's cellar? I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Ah! Get away! Ah!
Ah! I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
In Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic! Oh!
God! You sinned when you denied the prophet your daughter. You've sinned since to tonight!
Please! Please just let me talk to now!
No! The outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
to. Just let me talk to now! I can explain!
God, don't hear dead men! God loves you. God loves you. The Adamites, the devil.
I hope you find your daughter. To her. Not even though she... Thank you. That... woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel. The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
joyous are, for we
are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this arbor is the place of the breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death, for even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. We are robed in the crimson glory of Revelation.
Christ! They flayed them. Nailed them to wood. She was just a kid. Chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn. Jesus Christ. The others call her Marta.
Those who rebelled against
the smell of what she burned, like coal smoke, Frank.
I know you was mine, even if Papa also furrowed your mama. I know you wasn't the enemy. But I got careful, like I done on the lambs.
I alone was given years to you.
I am on my soul in the name of God.
I will be a pillar in the temple of God,
who shall hold fast to thy crown. Hold me in place by the death.
God shall give you that.
For thy pleasure,
I will fear no man. Even if the give you back.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Remember how Mama used to call you the little one?
The flood will come. Inflamed blood to destroy you.
For thy pleasure. Thank you.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Ah!